I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for April 24th. In 1800, the Library of Congress was established. 1941, the Detroit tank manufacturers delivered their first tank to the U.S. military. 1953, Winston Churchill was knighted by Queen Elizabeth II. 1990, the shuttle Discovery blasted off with the Hubble telescope. And in 1957, Rick Nelson releases I'm Walkin'. I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History.